Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Watch Dogs Legion.
Reminder, the criminals we're investigating have a server at this location. There it is. You can hack in from there.
Easy on you if you just come out.
All right.
Transfer complete.
I try to reload. Wait.
I sent you all the Kelly dirt you need. Even the feds can't ignore this, fam.
Rah, that was gangster.
Well, you want to repay us? Then join us. We need man them like you.
Count me in.
Hell yeah. Lot 541. Sword piece by Hagar, including little boy on penny farthing and little boy on pony. Lot 542. A name sculpture by Ashton Long, believed to be lost. Certification missing. Lot 543. A name mixed media installation by Grassley, long believed to be lost. Certification missing. Lot items to be determined. Motivated sellers, these items will not lost. So, track.
What's her deal, Bagsy?
Looks like she's a marked woman. Clan Kelly put a bounty on her head.
Why?
She's an underground bare-knuckled boxer, and she's more dangerous and bloodthirsty than a mosquito with malaria. She managed to take down a mob-backed favorite.
Hold on.
In her last match? Now they're sending out an enforcer to make sure she never wins again.
Man, roadies like them don't like a fair fight, innit? Get me a line on this enforcer, Bags.
Already done. The enforcer we're after is here, currently enforcing some poor bastard's head into the pavement. If you take them out, our boxer friend may live to fight another day. Target spotted.
Where am I?
No. you're going. Going to coming in.
Know you're around here.
That takes care of the immediate mortal peril. Now Scarpa, or they'll kill you for sure. Now she owes us. Well done. I'll have a trophy sent round later.
I risk that.
dead sex saving the fucking day. It's like we're proper heroes.
Don't break out the tiny party hats just yet. We might have bought our boxers some time, but once Clan Kelly finds out what happened, they'll almost certainly want revenge. Suggest you warn her.
On my way.
Fuck. Almost missed it. Piccadilly Circus number 1. From Control to Day Shift Supervisor. Subject. Forwarded warrant. Keep an eye out. This bird hacked the CDOS stream for the big screens and rigged the facial tag to display the wages of whoever walked by. Bit embarrassing for Bloom InfoSec. Didn't hear this from me, but getting this one is going to make Cass look pretty good for the big guys at Bloom. Warrant attached.
Goodness.
Warrant of arrest to any Albion guard in the London metropolitan area. Where hereby commanded to arrest Morgan Jewel and bring her before me, a justice of the peace of the United Kingdom, at my office in London, to answer for the crimes of misuse of a computer and unlawful collection of private data. Herein fail not, but of this writ to make due return, showing you have executed the time. The same.
The time? Oh my god, I'm so tired.
Warrant number, whatever. Oh. Okay.
You might want to hurry. I'm detecting some Clan Kelly movement in the area.
Sorry?
Bloody fuck.
Fuck did you say? My dude.
Hey, no time to explain. You're in serious danger.
What do you mean?
Clan Kelly's fucking pissed you won your last bout. Cost them enough dosh, they want you murked. We already jacked the first pagan they sent, but trust, there's plenty more on the way.
Right then. Time to make some grown men cry.
Nah, fam, there's too many coming. You couldn't fight them all by yourself. Look, find somewhere to hide, right? We'll keep them busy as long as we can.
All right. Good luck. And thank you.
Enemies incoming.
Drive now
enabled. No, I don't want auto drive. Yes, I want auto drive, okay.
Auto drive now enabled.
Oh. Oh goodness.
Vehicle in critical condition.
That does
please.
It. Get somewhere
danger.
Safe so we can contact our fighter.
Oh no. Bitch.
You okay?
Ugh, Clan Bloody Kelly. They just make me so mad. Stepping in on my spot like that, it makes me want to get up there and pummel every last one of them.
Hey, our squad always needs new blood. You in?
Consider me in.
Yes. All right.
Yeah, personal space. Look it up.
Oh, don't be like that, Sarah. Have a good one. Your name is Sarah, right?
Sarah-san. Perfect. Have an awesome day, my friend. Would you look at that? Take down counters and lawsuits. Yes. She is bad ass. I'm doing this. Rogue.
Getting close. Alright, you're here. Let's find the thing.
But first, honey, you're a fighter. You need to look like one. Oh god! I didn't mean to be a pervert, I swear. I'm sorry, honey. I did not mean that. Woo! Let's go.
Come right in, show's about to start.
You watching at home, online, on the street? Are you here live to feel the heat, the sweat, the blood? Wherever you are, this is the most exciting thing you'll see all day.
Get ready to weep.
Oh, get ready to get your ass beat.
Did you all see that monster here on the stream? Fucking hell! Almost knocked their teeth right out!
Ooh. Wow.
We're back at it again, folks. The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out.
Oh, look, it's this Count Vaz from Far Cry.
They're getting murdered in there. Solid strike from a solid fire. Did you all see that monster on the stream? Fucking hell!
Don't wet yourself now.
Oh my god!
Boom! Go to sleep. Talking about yourself, eh?
Fucking one blow! Oh my god! Oh shit! Could that be the win right now? Just like a rock alive highlight. Nobody loves
it. Oh my goodness.
A hooligan since birth. He's aggro. He's a proper show. Don't take your eyes off the stage or on the stream.
Is he my next recruit? Yeah, yeah, you're not Randy Orton. Let's go. You wish you were as pretty as Randy Orton is. Yeah, that's what you'll be spitting out of your goddamn mouth. Boom! Whoa, what the heck was that?
A solid hit. Oh. That's the shit we like to see of our own people.
You just signed up.
Oh, they're gonna feel that hitch in the morning if they wake up.
Oh! Can't be serious.
Unbelievable flow! Don't know how anyone would come back from that.
Fucking Randy's anyone.
And that's a hit! One for the record books!
Oh shit! And that's a solid blow down!
Oh!
Oh, that ain't look like it fucking hurt!
Oh, what? On. Oh, goodness. Fuck you. That got me worried. Jesus.
Absolute legend. Here to spoil dreams and crush hopes. That's why you bet on the underdog.
Finish.
You look like the sort who might want to take back their city.
You're dead set, right? About time. I've got a shit ton of intel, mate. We can work on it together.
Go on.
Listen to this, mate. My co-workers and I, we all got axed. 300 people out on their ear. And then they just replaced us on the same day.
How dreadful.
Now, don't swear. I'm fine. Landed on my feet, all right? But I'm not buying this restructure bullshit. It's just shady as hell. Something's going on. Can smell it a mile away. We were super skilled. There's no way they would have sacked us like that.
And you'd like DedSec to investigate this replacement?
Dead on. You help me with this, and I'll do whatever you want. I'll repay my debts.
Perfecto. Oh, shut the fuck up. What's his name? Douglas Gage. Alright, so I'm gonna do this next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.